I must take some borage because my Tudor salad has to have borage in it.
Flowers?
Yes, the flowers. You know, they used to eat flowers a lot. And it looks pretty. In fact, it tastes just like salad, but it looks great. The leaves of borage are the thing that goes in summer drinks, of course. But the flowers are pretty.
Did you choose to grow nasturtiums?
Well, we need some of that for the salad, in fact. We choose to grow it, but of course it seeds itself and it's out of hand. It goes everywhere. But nasturtiums are wonderful taste, you know, peppery and good.
Is it true their seeds are like capers?
I don't think they're much like capers. They're more peppery. And the little tiny leaves are nice, and the flowers, so I like the flowers because they look so good. What's called lots of lovely vulgar colour. It's good. And then we grow a bit of sorrel, which we need for the Tudor salad too. So I'll grab a bit. It has that sort of lemony, astringent taste. Nice raw, chopped up very fine. We need some peas. These are ordinary peas, but they make quite good mange too, tiny little snow peas, if you eat them young enough. And I just grow them like that, pick them like that. And if they go over the top and we forget to pick them, then we eat them as ordinary peas.
Delicious.
So it's quite good. And we need a few beans, which should be tiny, little ones like that. I mean, really titchy beans. There we are. Ones. We need some chervil, which I reckon is the best of the French. You know those four French fines herbes that you get in an omelette? Mm. Chives and parsley and chervil and tarragon. Well, I think this is chervil is the best of them. It's so pretty and feathery. I like it quite big chunks for a salad and not chopped up.
Look at that purpley bit in that over there.
Yeah, it goes a bit purpley in the frost and towards the winter. And it still tastes as good, but I prefer it looking bright green.
It's got an aniseed-y sort of.
Just slightly aniseed-y. Very pretty, like a little fern.
You mentioned nouvelle cuisine. Now, I'm not sure what I mean by it. But what do you mean by it?
Well, I suppose it's a maddening word because so many chefs object to it because they say nouvelle cuisine is not nouvelle at all. You know, it's been around since Escoffier. But I think it's a sort of lighter look at traditional cooking. I mean, less egg yolks and no flour in sauces and everything rather delicate and pretty. And not much of it. I mean, it's often called a little bit of nothing on a big white plate, which I think is a bit rude.
At vast expense.
Yes, at vast expense. But I think the idea is to... I mean, for example, I used to hate arranged salads. I thought that they were sort of fussy and rather women's institute and not nice. And but the Nouvelle Cuisine arranged salads are rather special and almost Japanese in looks, rather pretty. And if you get a dead flat plate, it just doesn't look so good. Now, the chicken livers have to be lukewarm, you see, and just pink, I mean, not too cooked. And the whole point of a salad tiède, or a lukewarm salad, is that the chicken livers go on at the last minute, or the scallops, or the strips of ham, or whatever it is. And the whole thing should be at room temperature, with the main protein ingredient lukewarm, or even hot. So it's quite pretty, isn't it? Frivolous and pretty. And light enough to eat for a first course.